to listen.
All right, welcome back to Elder Scrolls Morrowind. That's what I was going for. Fuck. Oh man. Okay. What was I doing? I don't remember. Okay, I brought this guy here. Right, he gave me notes. Okay. So that's done. So that is done. So I need to go see St. Olms. Okay. Gotcha. So let's go find... We'll go find Ad Hiranir and St. Olms. Olms. Right? So just gotta find out where... Ah! St. Olms. That one. Okay. Oops, nope. Okay.
We greet you as a friend. Well,
thank you.
Let's not make this official, Outlander. Move along.
Okay, okay. Jeez, I'm just I'm just moving along. I'm just doing my thing. Doing my thing.
You may speak.
Shut up. Yeah.
What is this about?
What is it, Lord?
Move out of my way. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Let's not make
this
official, Outlander.
Oh, you guys are...
Move along.
I will kill you. Oh my gosh.
What was that?
These are all annoying.
Three gods. You may speak.
Oh my goodness, why? Alright, how did I get in here in the first place?
Keep moving.
Where did I come in from? I don't remember. I don't remember at all. But, nope. Nope. Shit. Oh dear. That's a waste works, is this it? This can't be it, right? Oh good lord. Oh no, where am I? Foreign quarter. Oh gosh. Oh, well, we're outside. Oh gosh. Alright, St. Olms. It's past the arena, so I gotta go. Oh my gosh. What is this? Foreign Quarter Plaza? Oh boy, this place is huge! Oh my goodness. Foreign Quarter. Oh, okay, it's just a sign. Is that what that says? That sure looks like the Dragonborn symbol. Alright, anyway. Whatever. Alright. Can I just jump from here? Oh, wait, what? Nope. Oh, hello, stairs. That's what we want. Oh my gosh.
We're watching you.
Man, you sound like that, you sound like that lobster dude from, Treasure Planet. You sound exactly like that lobster dude from Treasure Planet. Man. Where am I now? Oh no. This is not gonna go well. Okay, so wait. So I have to get down to ground, right? There are bridges down here, I think. Right? Oh my goodness, I can hear the water now at least. Hello. Alright. Yes, okay, here we go. I think I have to go past... I think that's the arena. Wait. And then I think I have to go one past that or something. Oh gosh. Let's see here. Yeah, because now I'm here at Redoran. Wait. Oh gosh, I have no idea anymore. I have no idea anymore. I don't know what these squares are anymore. I thought I knew, but then I didn't know. What did you say? Redoran Canton. Okay. Yes. as expected. Can I see what the sign says? No. Oh, here's one. What does it say? Arena Canton. Okay, okay. Good to know. Crawl over here. Should be St. Olms. Oh, nope. Okay, here it is. It's, but where in St. Olms? Whoops. Beast Guild operative. St. Olms Canton. Hear what you say. Okay. Okay. Bird. Gotta worry. Wait, what's your name again? Adhera near. Okay. Okay. Fine. Got it. Here. Wasteworks. Hello.
Mathsera.
Wait. Someone in particular. St. Olms. St. Dylan, St. Olms are residents. Residents. Okay. Gotcha. Can I ask about necromancy? Is he gonna try to kill me? Oh, I hear a near there. Oh, darn it. Ah, crap, do I have to bribe you with like a lot of gold again? No. Oh, you butthole. Alright, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Is she gonna be in one of the GRC?
Let's do some business, shall we?
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Oh, shit. Wait. Ask around. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna ask everybody. Damn it. You guys are no help at all. Ah. You buttholes. Oh! Nope. I am looking for her as well, you butthole. And I don't think that your intentions are. Damn. Blast and damnation.
Not now, Outlander.
Well, I'm not trying to talk to you, you butthole. I'm just trying to. Trying to do my thing. Okay. Do you know where?
Yes,
no.
Outlander.
You're all no help at all. Ah.
Let's do some business, shall we?
Where's
not
that
do any...
slave?
Excuse me.
Here not long ago.
Oh, shut up. Move out of my way. Oh my gosh, you guys are terrible. You're the worst people. Ah. Thank you. Oh no, it's locked.
Oh, yes, Outlander.
Oh shush. Oh, Tanner's in Miner's Hall. Hey, do you know? Oh, you butthole.
We're watching you, scum.
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
Can you tell? I don't think there's anybody watching you. Alright, fine. Where, though? Where?
Let's not make this official, Outlander.
No, shush your face. Nope. Oh, this is the waste works. I see. Heh. Well, now. I guess.
They're watching you.
Yeah, yeah. Tailors and dyers. No, this is not gonna get me anywhere, is it? This is not gonna get me anywhere. Oh, yes.
Outlander, what do you want?
Wait, what? Why were you... I can barter with you. Ooh, what do you want? Do you want some junk? I have junk. No. Okay. Can I steal some gold from you? How about that? Will you just give me gold? That'd be nice of you. Fuck. Shit. What was this again? Oh yeah, that's that. Good lord, okay. What? Is that someone saying that? Alright, whatever. Oh no. This is looking to be another adventure in futility. Wait, should I be going around the houses? Ah, here we go. Up here. The plaza. Tell me where. No. Tell me where. Temple. Ooh, maybe she's hiding. In the temple? Hey, is this allowed? Am I in trouble for this? Oops. Alright. Ooh, what's this? I've looked. Oh, a door. Get out of there. Hello? I require assistance. I'm trying to find...
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Oh, I am asking around. Wait. Is it really that one guy? Is he the one that I have to ask? Should I unlock this? No. I don't want to start trouble here. Good lord. Wait. So I found a guy, right? Did he say that he knows where she is? Or he can't seem to remember? Fuck, if that's the guy, if there's just one guy that I was supposed to ask this whole time, I'm gonna be upset.
Yes, upset.
Oh, ball sacks. Alright, hold on. Fuck. Okay, it was someone downstairs, right? I think. They were like, oh, I might know where she is. But I don't know if I can remember. Ah, oh, you butthole. Alright. Admire? Oh, fuck you, asshole. Great. Bastard. Okay, there we go. Oh. Jeez, you asshole. Okay, thank you. Jeez. I don't like this mechanic. I don't like this mechanic at all. Okay. Her trapdoor is down from the can of worse level. Alright, I can't even see where it's. When I look over the side, you can see the outflow drains in the water. The underworks. Which is down from the camelworks level. Okay. Okay. Thank you. For fluff's sake. Oh, here we go. Okay. Man, I could have figured that out on my own. Probably. Ah, Trevor. Hello. Adira Mirror.
What Khajiit do for you?
Ah, hello. Khajiit. So great, impressive. You speak with Adira Mirror, and you've done the same. You are speaking with Adira Mirror, but Adira Mirror will not talk to you about the name. Okay. Great. Gosh darn it. If I persuade you. Am I gonna have to persuade everybody? Am I gonna have to give more money somehow? Because I'm not above cheating to do it. I am 1000% not above using console commands. I have no questions for you. I don't care. So where's that? Oh, that stupid guy wandering around. All right, I'll kill him for you. I don't care. I'll kill him. That'll be good enough, right? Right in front of all these guards. Shut up. Now get out of the way, you butthole. Man. Here's that guy. Hello there. A taxman. Little secret. Little advice. Imperial guild. Yeah. Ha. Well, I don't know that that's true, but fuck, let's see here. Alright, let me see. Oh yeah, she just took her gun. Ah. Yay! Oh good, I can just lie about it.
You want something, friend?
Yay! I thought I was gonna have to do something crazy, I don't know. But no, I just had to lie. Oop. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Alright, Adira Mirror, I found it. I did it. I did the thing.
What Khajiit do for you?
I did the thing. Yay! Okay. This Adira Mirror knows about it. Because it is about smuggling. Some smart smugglers are simply too busy for their old clients. Because they have a new employer. It pays very well. And what do they smuggle now? She doesn't know because they're very secret. This is odd because these smugglers are always loud and bragging, and now they hush up like fat-bellied kittens full of sweetmeats. see. Alright. Gotcha. Thanks. So... Okay. The last person is Mara Milo at the Hall of Wisdom in the Temple Compound. Okay. Hall of Wisdom, Temple Compound. Oh, it's over here somewhere. Gotcha. Jeez. Never mind. Just run up here. Yeah, yeah. Say something mean as usual.
Keep moving.
I would if you would get out of my way. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Good gravy. Excuse me, people. You're in the way. You're all in the way. Nope. How do I get down? How do I get out? Ah! Here we are, here we are. Oh. Yes, yes, yes. This is just gonna be, this whole episode is just gonna be me wandering around this stupid city. Oh my gosh. No worries at all, we got this. I wonder how long the main quest line is. Like, I know this game is supposed to be super long, but that's if you do everything, I'm sure. Oh, Hall of Wisdom, hey. Can I go in?
Wealth beyond measure.
Can I enter? Can I enter? Hall of Wisdom. Okay. You don't care? Cool.
Masera.
Who am I looking for again? Who is it? Mara Milo. Gotcha. Mara Milo. Someone in particular. Mara Milo. It won't let me ask about him. Ah, feck. Hall of Wisdom. I am in the Hall of Wisdom. Thank you. Fuck. Never mind. Never mind. Fine. I'll find him. There's gotta be somewhere around here, right? Wait. What is my removal? Temple Priestess. Ah. Gotcha. Gotcha. Priestess. Okay.
Someone watching. I can tell.
Is it me? Ah, the library. Gotcha. Okay. I got this. Temple. Canon offices.
Make it quick, Outlander.
Let's not make this official, Outlander. Move along.
Is this not where I'm supposed to be? Local. Oh, Milo's quarters. Library. Where's that at? Up here? Library! Yay! Mara Milo! Okay. Alright. Follow. Ah, yes, this is much more secure and soundproof.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
Oh, shush you. Alright. Tell you about the Nerevar. Okay. Temple worships Nerevar as a Satan hero. Prophecies of his reincarnation are punished as wicked heresy. Dissident priests use some doctrine on the Nerevarian prophecies. Oh dear. Well, where would I get that? Switch local. Okay. Well, I'm glad I clicked that. Dang. Didn't. Local booksellers. Alright. I could probably persuade her, but. Damn. Can I. Are you sure you don't want me to just kill all the ordinators here?
What was that? Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Oh, fuck. Where are the booksellers?
This Quickly, place... Outlander. I haven't much time.
Fuck. This is... There's too many. Fuck. This place is too big. I don't even know where to... Oh. I don't want to search this whole damn city. Oh, my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh dear. Okay, well, I will leave this episode here, and I will be back in a moment. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.